All right, to all the guys wondering what that black goo is, let me show you. Flex has something called the thermal management. And basically, it's getting hot and it's melting. I mean, look at that. It's all like some kind of strand with this goo, and it might keep batteries cool, but it is nasty. I mean, they gotta do something about this. I will not accept this. That's asking for a fire, man. Come on, Flex. Who's with me? Is this acceptable?